Thanks, Nick.
Hope it doesn't rain.
So do I.